Hello you guys, welcome on another video of Assassin's Creed Origin. Today I'm going to do a new quest, finding Assassin's Barrick, the crocodile. So let's do this. So I'm heading now, so yeah. It'll be more faster if I can fast travel. Hold on, let me see it. Yeah, over there we can go faster. And this is my new outfit. Yeah, I know you guys, kind of pretty badass this outfit. It's one of my favorite ones. So yeah, it was really hard. Not really hard, but it was kind of hard to find it. So yeah. Let's do this.
Hey, you. Stop.
I'm not stopping. Yeah, I'll give you this. Oh crap, I don't like this. Oh shit, oh crap. He's dead. Ah, that was kind of annoying. She's dead into at night. Oh, at night? Okay, don't wait.
Luxury you sought to be a slave to an enemy of Egypt.
The magnificent statues of Aphrodite you see around the villa grounds hide beauty, the whole modeled after our own.
I'm sorry I've had to end this way, old friend. You find peace in my eyes.
Thank you.
Shada! She was the child who drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself?
What an old hag.
She was the child of Henot and Hotepsis.
Henot was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
And she's dead now. The crocodile is dead now. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. You can subscribe, comment, like, and share. See you next time.